First, I saw Duke Gray in A Picture Ever After with Drew Barrymore, where he plays romantic Prince Charming, and then I saw him in the Scottish film Twin Town. And you see the range of this guy. We wanted a really interesting bad guy, and a complex bad guy, as complex as you can get with a Mission Impossible bad guy. When I see